We're going to look at the bones of the orbit of the eye. And there are 7 bones in the orbit of the eye, only 6 of which we'll be able to see. So here's our frontal bone, and it forms the superior part of the orbit of the eye. Here's that zygomatic bone, and it forms the lateral part of the orbit of the eye. Our maxilla bone, which forms the inferior part of the orbit of the eye. And at the back of the orbit of the eye, we have the sphenoid bone. The sphenoid bone's at the back of the orbit of the eye. It has a round hole called the optic foramen through which passes the optic nerve, which carries visual information from the eye to the brain. And the optic foramen, again, is a round hole in the back of the eye going through the sphenoid bone. And if we look at the medial side of our orbit of the eye, we see 2 bones, this ethmoid bone here, and then towards the front on the medial side is our lacrimal bone. And the lacrimal bone has a hole called the nasolacrimal duct, or the nasolacrimal canal, that carries, drains tears from the orbit of the eye into the nasal cavity. So to review those bones once more, here we have the frontal bone, the zygomatic bone, the maxilla bone, the ethmoid bone, the sphenoid bone at the back of the eye, and then the lacrimal bone